Georgia Representative Marjorie Taylor Greene has received committee assignments for the new Congress. It comes after Democrats removed her and fellow House Republican Paul Gosar from their congressional committees back in 2021. This decision came after both made some controversial posts on social media. The pair now joins the Oversight and Accountability Committee. Greene will also serve on the Homeland Security Committee as well.